Hello and welcome back to Battle Baysics. By now, you'll have an understanding on what your items do and which ships you're interested in using. But let's get down to something super important. Teamwork. As Battle Bay is a 5v5 team-based game, teamwork is incredibly important to utilize in order to win more matches. Luckily, Battle Bay features a party system, letting you and a friend team up and take down the opposition. This video will go over the basics of how to party up with a friend and some basic pointers to keep in mind when coordinating with another player. The first thing you want to do is add the player you want to fleet up with as a friend. Do this by going to their profile and sending them a friend request. Once they have accepted, they will appear on your Friends tab. Go into this tab and from here, you can send an invitation to fleet up. Your friend could accept this request by going to their own Friend tab, and the option to fleet up will appear at the bottom of their tab screen. Once fleeted up, you and your friend will be able to search for games as a pair and can begin to wreak havoc together. Playing as a pair on even a basic level can be game-changing, as all of a sudden you aren't relying on in-game communication options to discuss tactics and call any shots. Playing with a partner means the two of you can focus down targets much more efficiently, and pick out key enemies such as fixers or particularly troublesome enemies who are causing problems for your teammates. A big bonus to playing as a pair means that you can make sure that between you, key important roles are being covered at least once. Queuing as a pair means you can always have a fixer and a shooter on the team, or a fixer and a speeder, and so on. That being said, the game is still a 5v5 game, and playing as a pair means there is still three other teammates for you to work alongside. Make sure not to forget them too, as you will still need to work together as an entire team to make sure you have the best chances of winning. That's it for the basics on how to play with a friend. Join us again next time, as now the basics are covered, it's time to get into a little more complicated stuff. But by now, you should be more than ready for a step forward. That's all for now. Join us again next time on the next episode of Battle Baysics.